That's all right. I'm not even supposed to drink. Actually, I had my gallbladder out not very long ago, so I'm not supposed to have as much booze, but fuck that. It is your gallbladder, by the way, is right here. And when it goes bad, it hurts like crazy. Like, you may not know that, because a lot of people don't, including my fucking doctor. I ended up with gangrene in my gallbladder. Yeah, gangrene, what up, man? That's pretty punk rock, if you ask me. Like, gangrene. Like, you know what I mean? Like, that's, like, people in Jack London books get that. That's cool. Like, it's cooler than what they thought I had. They thought I had irritable bowel syndrome. Which is about the least cool named disease of all time. Like, irritable bowel syndrome. Like, and the doctor's even, like, pissed, because he's like, look, a lot of people have this, okay, but they don't talk about it. I'm like, well, you know, because you have the word bowel right in the name, doc. Like, packaging is everything, man. You know, like, call it Renegade Ninja Syndrome, and I'll fucking talk about my RNS, absolutely. I'd have a telephone for my RNS, but yeah, so, but the irritable bowel. And then they actually, it used to be called tortured bowel syndrome. That's much cooler, you know what I mean? Like, Picasso was tortured. You know, Hemingway was tortured. Like, fucking Justin Timberlake gets irritable. Yeah, but I had gangrene, and it, like, spread, and I almost died. And I was in the hospital for 4 days, and I was at Mount Auburn, which means I had very good doctors and very shitty cable. And if you ever have to do this, I recommend having it the other way, because... seriously, if you don't know if you're going to live or die, you need a little something better to get you through the night than the USA Network. You know what I mean? Like, yeah, you might be asking yourself, I wonder how many times a day they show Walker, Texas Ranger. And I can speak with some authority when I say 4! And no matter how much karate he does, problems just keep cropping up.